Here we go, into the back stretch. Connor of the Woodlands to the front. Rosa of Plainsboro covering the move again. Croy on the move. They're up into fourth. Reed Connor in the driver's seat, and he is going to drive it home for the Woodlands, going for their second win of the day.
Get out of here.
Steve Sulkin of Croy up into second. Connor, 9:55.17. Very fast. Number three in meet history. And number four all time. Do you think we run some fast distance medleys here at the Nike Outdoor Nationals? Number three in meet history, number four all time.